beautiful morning. We've hidden our big bags and we're off to go explore Jbolta. Shout out Hetty Tins. That's Africa.
John, can I go sit on that for a photo?
Africa.
Africa.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Normal tourists like just miss all the best things. Like, you just saw the view that me and John saw. We were sat up there on the roof. This is the actual viewing gallery. Wow, look
I
at
really
the tree.
Like that boat really makes a view. What, they stood here for a whole day?
Queen Elizabeth did a 24 hour the Rock of Gibraltar challenge.
Yeah, straight up, dude.
Big up, go her.
Whoa.
Boat springs loads.
Bear wobble. So when the road's too steep or just too treacherous, we sit on our ass and slide.
No.
We're this high up, and we got to go all the way up there.
Stairs.
Look at the stairs.
Let's go.
This is hard work.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Okay, so sun has just set. finished Gibraltar, batteries are down.
Yeah, and we need to get down, and it's going to be dark very soon.
Yeah, and
give
then...
Give him a pan round.
I'll look at this. Bam.
Insane. But so, yeah, we need to get back to camp. We're low on battery.
So. Gonna hopefully finish editing the video. And then we've got 5 days to get to Faro.
To meet Diplar.
Mm-hmm. It's like a good 6 hours in the car probably. So we've got a lot of hitchhiking to do.
Little McLit.
Let's do it.
I think we ended the video prematurely.
Look, it's Callum as a monkey.
It actually grabbed my finger.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's adorable.
That's so cute.